Jesus, Scott. I've been trying to reach you for the past few days. The endoskeletons are severely damaged and probably irreplaceable with the budget you gave me. I'd recommend investing in new endoskeletons, as these... these cannot be fixed. The mainframes are very out of place. And I'm afraid if these animatronics were to put on, a show, they would most likely pretty much go bonkers in front of the children. You don't want that, and quite frankly, I don't want that either. It's, of course, you know, just an idea, but I wanted to call and make sure you know, unlike, last time.
Something. It's getting out of hand.